Good morning, dear students, and welcome to the online learning platform. Today we will start our civics section, and the first chapter is Understanding Democracy. We have divided the chapter under various headings so that it is easy for us to understand. The first one is introductory part about what our chapter is. Next, we will learn about the advent of democracy and the key features of democracy. In this video, we will be learning about what democracy is and what are the different forms of government. So let's start. The word democracy has been derived from the Greek word demos meaning people and kratos meaning rule. So democracy ka matlab hua rule of people or rule by the people. Therefore, it is a form of government where people govern themselves directly or indirectly. Indirectly kaise karenge? Yani ki apne representatives ke through. Let us see the definition of democracy. So democracy is the form of government by the people, for the people and of the people. This definition has been given by Abraham Lincoln. कि डेमोक्रेसी एक ऐसी गवर्नमेंट है जो लोगों के द्वारा बनाई गई है, लोगों के लिए होती है और लोगों से ही बनी होती है. इन टूडेज वर्ल्ड डेमोक्रेसी इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी द बेस्ट एंड मोस्ट पॉपुलर फॉर्म ऑफ गवर्नमेंट. Several countries such as India, America, etc. have democratic government. तो now अब हम बात कर रहे हैं government की, that कि democracy is a form of government. So apart from democracy, the other form of government are dictatorship and monarchy. That means there are three forms of government, that is monarchy, dictatorship and democracy. So let us quickly know about each one of them. The first one is monarchy. In this form of government, a king or a queen has all the power to rule, and this is often hereditary. Hereditary ka matlab ho gaya that which passes from generation to generation. Yani ki agar koi king hai to ye pehle se decided hota hai ki next king will be his son. Uske baad his son will be the next king. Yani ki ye ek hi family ki series chalti rehti hai where people do not have the right to choose their king. All the power is with the king only. So example of some countries that are having monarchy government are England, Saudi Arabia, Japan, etc. Second form of government is dictatorship. In this form, the power to rule rests with one person or small group of people, and this is often obtained forcefully. Hereditary nahi hoti hai, forcefully the government is taken up by one person or a group of people. In dictatorship also, people are not given any right, and जो government को oppose करते हैं या criticize करते हैं उसके against बोलते हैं, they are punished severely. Example of dictator can be, of course, हम सबने सुना होगा Adolf Hitler of Germany. He was a very famous dictator. And some countries that are still having dictators are Korea, Sudan, etc. Now the last form of government is the democracy. We have already studied. In this form, the people govern themselves. The people have the right to participate in the working of government. And democracy is also further of two types, that is direct democracy and indirect democracy. In direct democracy, people directly participate. That means people ek jagah par kahin gather ho jate hai and their decisions are taken or laws are made. Ancient Greece mein this type of democracy was followed. Now this type of democracy is fruitful when the number of people are less. Jab logo ki jo counting hai wo kam hogi, tabhi only this form of government can be useful. The second form of democracy is the indirect democracy. Indirect democracy means that people elect their representatives who take decision on their behalf. That is people अपने में से ही कोई एक अपना leader choose कर लेते हैं या अपना एक representative choose कर लेते हैं जो कि उनके behalf पे decision लेता है. Some countries that are having indirect democracy are India, USA, etc. So see, direct democracy वहां पर होती है जहां पर लोगों की counting कम होती है. जब लोगों की जो counting है या जो उनका number है वो बहुत ज्यादा बढ़ जाता है तो it is very difficult कि हर एक individual अपने आप को rule कर सके या हर एक individual laws बना सके. तो वो क्या करते हैं, they choose their representatives जो कि उनके behalf पे decision लेते हैं. Hopefully you have understood it well. In case of any doubt, please ask. Thank you for today and have a nice day.